So you've seen me make a toddler playhouse, now let's make one for infants. So I'm using the 1.5 wall height here and I'm just doing it 1x2. I'm doing my size down window trick here. I have a tutorial already on my page, so check that out for how to get tinier windows. Using the tiniest doggy door, paint the wall, and then using the cats and dogs awning, I'm going to use two of these overlapped, just slightly adjust them so they're not glitching. And that's it.